The few particulars that make Omaha different from New York are just incidental. The problem exists because white people think they're better than black people, and they want to oppress us, and they want us to allow ourselves to be oppressed.
Growing up in Omaha, you think it's a cornfield? Nah, this ain't no cornfield, man.
Gang and drugs are generational, and sometimes they're hereditary. It is expected for some kids to pick up a gun. It's expected by the family, it's expected by the community, it's expected by the police.
Looking for peace in America. Looking for peace when I stare at you. Looking for peace in America. Looking for peace.
Like they say, you wind up dead around this motherfucker in jail, man. That's what it's like having a twin, man. Y'all do the same stuff, man. You know, get out here, get money together, whatever.
That's why I'm really trying to go to school and make something so I can get us up out of this shit right here.
School, I really ain't with all that, the college and shit. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's hurting somebody or not, as long as I can get some money, man, that's all that matters.
A kid can't worry about getting good grades in school if he's worried about at home, there's no food in the refrigerator. What do I have to do to survive? I don't think there's a difference between the kids. I think that's the scary part. That's really luck of the draw.
I couldn't save my brother, you know what I mean? I wanted to, I tried, you know, but I couldn't. And that killed me a lot, you know what I'm saying?
It's hard. He in jail for staying faithful to a hood.